This is a big list right here. By request, Chef Tom in the studio. He is the man behind everything at GetGo. Tom, we put you on the spot. Do you have your top five, GetGo items of all, this is like picking your favorite kids. Top five GetGo items of all time power rankings. Do you have these? Do you have five?
It was tough, but yes, I've landed on five.
Okay, here we go. Big Chef list. Tom's top five GetGo item power rankings of all time. Number five.
All right, this is a little unknown one, but it's Chef Tom's ultimate meatloaf sub.
Whoa! The ultimate meatloaf sub.
That one kind of started it all, so that's why that had to be on there.
Okay, so that's like an OG item right there. That one's near and dear to your heart. That's like your first kid right there, right?
Yep.
Okay, Chef Tom's fourth favorite all-time GetGo item.
The Spam Witch.
Whoa!
Spam!
The Spam Witch. That was a secret menu thing for a while, wasn't it?
Yeah, so that was one of my favorite things, and it didn't sell because no one knew where it was. They couldn't find it. It was too secret.
The GetGo secret menu is gone now, by the way, right?
Yeah.
Chef Tom is going to make a crusade to bring back the Spam Witch just so we can pressure people to keep it on the menu just for Tom. All right, Chef Tom from GetGo, his third favorite GetGo item of all time.
The General.
Whoa, there it is. Yep. Good pick. Now, do you get harassed about the General all the time? Like people wanting it and when's it coming back and things like
constantly,
that?
Constantly.
Okay,
that's
for people.
That's probably the one sub that people, even in the team members in the stores, are like, when's the General coming back? It has to come back.
So for people who don't know, what is the General?
So the General is a General Tso's chicken sub with fried egg rolls on it sriracha sauce.
Oh, it's good.
Pure magic.
Oh, we're getting down to it here, though. Here we go. I mean, this is big right here. This is big.
It is.
This is Mr. GetGo himself, Chef Tom here. Tom, your second favorite GetGo item of all time.
The Buffaloaded.
Oh, wow. Wow, the Buffaloaded. That's number two for you?
Listen, that one that's had the most staying power of any of the subs. I remember making that one that was probably one of the first signature subs we've ever done.
Yeah.
So it's been on the menu for almost 8, 9, 10 years.
So that has to be so many people's, like it has to be in so many people's top five. It's got that staying power.
Buffalo chicken dip, buffalo tenders.
Oh boy.
It is good. It is good.
This is big though. I mean, this, I'm like nervous here for what this is going to be. Chef Tom's all-time favorite GetGo item of all time. Number one, Tom.
Got to be the Pilgrim.
Oh, there it is.
Let go.
The Pilgrim, you can't beat it, right?
Can't beat it.
It's the one, I feel like that is the sub that most people associate GetGo with. Like, you always know around Thanksgiving time, all the Thanksgiving leftovers on a sub, the Pilgrim sub, number one.
Plus, I did that video before. It was awesome, and I got a lot, you know.
Yeah.
Pilgrim, you know when it's Pilgrim season, so.
Yeah, when Pilgrim season comes, you know it's a special time. Wow, there it is. That's an excellent list, Tom.
Good top five.
Excellent list right there. Chef Tom's top five all-time GetGo items. Bob, are you ready for your list right here?
I am.
Your fifth favorite all-time GetGo item?
Just two hot dogs.
Okay, wow. Number four.
The smokestack pulled pork
sub.
It's
so good. He brought those up yesterday.
I know.
That's so good. Third favorite GetGo item?
The Skipper shrimp po' boy.
It's so good. So good. Comes out like during Lent season with the captain sandwich.
Yep.
All right, your second favorite GetGo item?
I'm going from the apps, the cheddar jalapeno poppers.
Yeah, they're good. This is big though, Bob. Number one at GetGo for you.
I agree with Tom. It's the Pilgrim.
It's the Pilgrim.
It's the Pilgrim.
It is.
Boom, boom.
Yeah.
Woo! Let go.
All right, now, a listener requested us to do this. It is my top five GetGo items of all time. Number five, I have the chip and dip chicken sandwich. I mean, listen, I don't even think it's on the menu anymore. It was potato chip crusted chicken with French onion dip.
It was like a chicken sandwich, but
it tasted like chips and dip. I didn't even know how it was a thing. It was amazing. Number four, I got the smokestack pulled pork sub. It's good.
Okay,
it's good. Number three, I have the Yin Slush, our alcoholic slush. I mean, It didn't make your top five?
I forgot.
You forgot about it, didn't you? Yes. GetGo let us have our own alcoholic slush. It was delicious. It was pineapple. It was coconut. It was an alcoholic slush called the Yin Slush. Number two, I'm just going real generic here. I love just getting a turkey sub at GetGo with my toppings on it. Just turkey sub number two for me. Turkey sub. Listen, it's not sexy, but it gets the job done.
It does.
It's not like a buffalo. It's not this crazy. It's not we're putting apps on. Regular turkey sub from GetGo, but with my toppings. Number two. It's not number one, though. Number one, Bob. I agree with you. I agree with Chef Tom. It's the Pilgrim.
Boom, boom,
it's the Pilgrim. Number one.
Boom, boom.
Yeah.
Woo! Let go.
A lot of great things at GetGo, but me, you, and the man behind all of the magic and food at GetGo,
favorites.
Chef Tom, yep. We all agree around Thanksgiving time, the Thanksgiving leftovers on a sub, the bread tastes like stuffing. The Pilgrim sub is
so good.
The greatest item, according to me, Bob, and Chef Tom at GetGo.